in the official we've been out for what, 3-4 years now. And already planning on being back again next year with bigger and better ideas. You know, for our demographics, it's the perfect show to be. People coming here interested in something different, something exciting. Food is a huge part of travel. And you know, we have the flavors of the world available right here. So it is it's a great place to be.
This is a great place for us to make connections with folks, and so we enjoy coming over here to eat Vancouver.
Here that we're gonna get in contact with, we're gonna email each other. Just awesome. The hospitality here was spectacular.
On fire.
I never want to get my competitors here, but it is definitely a good place for them to be here and to present their products to the consumer as well.
I find this a great show. So in this show, I found that people is really interested in going to Spain. And that's one of you know, our main objective.
Well, we find the World Culinary Expo as one of the best vehicles that we can promote the culinary tours of the Philippines. I'd like to recommend to tourist boards to participate in this World Culinary Expo, one of the best expos that we have been attending over the years.
Embassies.